Team Panthers, I'm Ashley.
And I'm Elizabeth.
On today's show, we're going to do something totally different. We're going to be watching The Crowning of the Sweetheart Court.
And we're also going to be watching The F Show.
Now let's get started.
Hey, what are you guys doing? Don't you know the show's about to start?
The German Club will meet on Tuesday, February 21st, after school in B119.
The new CFHS Movie Club is having the first meeting on March 8th at 3:30, Seamus Bullock in A115 for a parent permission form.
Science tutoring is every Tuesday after school in D104.
Les Mis is March 29th through April 1st at 7 p.m. Tickets are $12.
Prom ticket sales are Tuesday, all lunches in the cafeteria, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, break-in at the school, E103 and E13. Also on Tuesday until 4:30 p.m. in E103 and E13.
The Library Media Club and Barnes & Nobles are having a Nook presentation in the Media Center, February 21st at 3:30 p.m. Everyone is invited. That's it for today's updates.
Now let's send over to the World of Entertainment with Troy.
Hey everybody, I'm Troy, and I'm here with your weekly entertainment. First, Stephen Colbert is taking a break from the Colbert Report to spend more time with his mother. Also, Marsha Harden is filing a divorce after 15 years of marriage with Thaddeus Shield. Also, today is Lupe Fiasco's 30th birthday. Our top three movies in the box office this week were number one was The Vow, number two was Safe House, and at number three we had Journey 2. Our top three songs in the iTunes this week were at number one, we had Part of Me by Katy Perry, number two was We Are Young by Fun, and number three was Rolling in the Deep by Adele. That was this week's entertainment. Back to you guys at the studio.
And now let's take a look at The Crowning of the Sweetheart Court.
I'm Ashley.
And I'm Simone.
And we're here to announce the crowning for the Sweetheart Court. Freshman court, Bailey Almanzar, Carrington Gorby, Courtney Spaulding, Will Brunson, JT Hux, and James Long. Your freshman princess is Carrington Gorby. And your freshman prince is JT Hux. Sophomore, Emily Churchill, Taylor Estes, Logan Jones, Chris Johnson, Robert Jolly, and Cameron Shield. Your sophomore princess is Emily Churchill. And your sophomore prince is Cameron Shield. Juniors, Leo Farrar, Shannon Horton, Brittany Howard, Harold Atkinson, Austin Godwin, and Josh Jawad. Your junior princess is Brittany Howard, and your junior prince is Harold Atkinson. Seniors, Sarah Bain, Tony DeWitt, Zane Stenbeck, Mallory Vasky, and Bakia Wofford. Danny Daly, Robert Gray, Jarvez Holmes, Will Salawi, Ryan Spraker. Your senior princess is Tony DeWitt. And your senior prince is Danny Daly. And your senior queen is Sarah Bain. And senior king is Jarvez Holmes. And this is your sweetheart court.
The heart is a bloom, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend.
Congratulations to the sweetheart court, and let's see what's going on in the cafeteria today. Today's lunch is fish nuggets, coleslaw, cornbread, and black eyed peas, or
a Chick-fil-A sandwich with a baked potato.
Well, that's it for today.
Stay classy and have a fabulous Friday. Now let's send it over to the F Show.
I'm Troy, and as you can see, I'm here at our pavilion. It's a wonderful place where kids can eat and enjoy their food and sit in the amazing sunlight. And this is a home to plankers, which are the ones who just lay in weird forms. And as you can see, since there's so much trash out here, most of them aren't the same as they used to be. Many of them have died from all this trash. They aren't the same. And that's why we need to urge to pick up this trash to help them. I mean, look at this one. He's not even in his form that, like, plankers usually are. It's okay, bro. We're gonna help you. See, look. Look at him. Look at him go. Kind of crazy. I mean, look at this little guy. No friends, everyone's died. Look at him, he doesn't even know how to plank anymore. Look at him go! He can't plank, look! That's not good form at all! I mean, look at this trash. Look at it. There's trash cans everywhere. Why can't we just throw them in the garbage can? I feel so bad for these poor creatures. We need to find some way to help them. That's the last of it. As you can see, I've cleaned up the pavilion. It looks pretty good now. I mean, look at them. Look how happy they are. Look at that one up there. I've never even seen them plank that high. Look at him. He's soaring above. And look at this guy. Look how good he's playing. Look at that fool. That's all you guys need. Just clear up the trash. The plankers will have a home. And so will we. Thanks to your efforts in cleaning up the pavilion, these plankers are finally free from their toxic land they lived in. Thank you for helping.